guys, welcome back to Pink Stylist Plays. This video is going to be my fifth part of my Blink for Time Super series. It's now getting really, really challenging. I mean, I'm getting to like the very end of the game just as the time's about to run out, so yeah, and I don't think I'm even halfway through the game yet. I can't really remember. I know the difficulty goes up quite a bit from now, so yeah, if it's challenging now, I don't know what it's going to be like in a few more parts. So yeah, it's exciting but scary. It's a nice kind of scary. This is the kind of game I like, fluffy but not scary. So yeah, let's jump back into it. Okie dokie. Right, so we are finishing off the Forgotten City. So, part three. Stage three, rather. Yeah. Oh, I didn't look how many monsters are in it. Hopefully it's a smaller level, because the last two were really, really long and really cut it fine. Okay. Oh, no, more bombs. Ow. Not a fan of the bomb levels. Ooh. Ooh, what's back here? Nothing. That's weird. I feel like this is going to be one of the levels where I forget to kill one of the things and I have to go back to find them. Oh, damn it! Damn it, 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 damn it. Kitty, no like explosions. That wasn't smart at all, which is why I said I don't like bomb levels. Sugar. Okay. Ah, I did it again! Oh, no, I didn't, thank God. Okay, let's see if I can kill him from down here. Oh, God damn it! Charlie plus bombs equals bad. I don't rewind it too far, no! There we go. Okay, let's stand over here from a distance. And fire. There we go. Okay, so while I'm in here, what does that do? Okay, that's why we have to go back there. Okay. Is there anything down here? Anything exciting? No. A heart, though. That's handy. Yeah, I would like to fill up all the hearts. That would really make me happy. Because I'm living life dangerously at the moment. Whee! Oh. Oh. Yeah, luckily he lands gracefully, that's fine. Oh, that was a bad jump as well. That wasn't so graceful. At least he didn't die. Oh, I thought I had to go that way. Okay, maybe not then. That's odd. Okay. Wait, 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 wait. Where am I going? Whoops. That is a long way to fall. Good job you didn't die. Fucking face plant. Which way do I go then? There's like several different directions there. I want to go over there. Which I can't do that. Alright, okay, so I'll stop now. Boop. Oh, mother flipping fudge. Okay. Oh, gosh, darn Yankees, there we go. Oh! Oh my God, see, I told you they get harder. Back in like the first parts of these videos, and I was saying how, trust me, it gets harder. Yeah, it does. No! Oh, God damn it. What a weird power to have, conjure rubbish. Oh, I'll take the slow, that'd be good. Cool. Right, so what are we doing up here then? How can I... Oh, there we go. Where does this take me? This is a long level and I've already spent 3 minutes trying to get here. Well, at least there's plenty of rubbish down there. Oh, it's one of them, that's why. One, two, three, bomb, four. Oh! Slow time down a bit for him. Or rewind, actually, that'd be handy. Make him get away from me a little bit. Okay,
Okay, I'll try this. One, two, three, four, still more, five. Alright, let's slow time down. I think this is the first time I've used slow actually on here. One, two. That ain't gonna be enough staff. I'm gonna have to get past him. Luckily, there's one of them ones that shoot rubbish, so. Hey, mister, shoot rubbish at me. Ah! Is that enough hits? Yes, it is. Brilliant. But I need to kill him, because if I don't hit him fast enough, he turns back into the gooey man. I remember that. Dead. Good, right. Where's he gone? Oh, there it is. I'll take those hearts. Mine, mine. Is there another heart anywhere? Down there it is, and I'm going down there. Hi, mate. Don't mind me. Oh, damn it. They all died down on the... Oh, hearts. Hello. Right, I need to pause it somehow to get over there. Or just run and be very lucky. Ah! No, I don't want those. Go, 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 go. Yes! I'd imagine they're all falling down now. Okay. One, two. Oh, maybe not. Be optimistic. Oh, come on. Oh, I can't aim for shit. What happened to that? I was getting good at aiming. Right, one more shot and then I've run out of stuff to throw, so. Yes! Right, go, 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 go! Oh, there's another blobby thing to kill yet. Wherever he is. According to the thingy there is anyway. And froggies. I need a bomb. Oh. I've got a record. Wow. Fatten them up, they get quite slow, don't they? Wow. Okay. I'm so going to use up all the stuff here and not have enough to kill the blobby creature. No, don't eat it! Oh no. They're going to get so fat. Damn it! They're like three hits each. And there's the blobby creature. Sugar. Oh, I can't waste any more stuff. Oh, they're more than three hits each. Sugar. Hopefully there's a bomb up there. That'll do some damage, though. Okay. That should hopefully kill him. There we go. You dropped anything I can use for a pause? That'd be handy. No, don't. There we go. Hey, Mr. Blobby Man. So it's like 10 hits, I think. Hopefully a bomb will count for two. Oh god, pause. I wonder if I can hit him more than once. I don't think I can. Or maybe. Oh, that ain't really good. Yeah, no, you can't. Sugar, that was a waste. Oh no! Oh, that's handy. At least they're there, so I can. This is gonna be tricky. This is gonna be very tricky. Come on, come on, come on, bomb. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. Oh, no. Why won't you just die? Damn it. You said I can kind of sneak past. Oh, no, I can't. So at least I can sneak past him, but that didn't happen, did it? Okay, got a record, but. I mean, could use him as bait, I suppose. Chase me, blobby man. Come on. That'll get him away a little bit. Right. Try and get them to conjure up some more stuff to throw would be really good. Like that. I need to not kill him. I need him to come on, throw some stuff, please. There we go. Beautiful. Need a few more than that. Oh my god. Oh, I need like one more piece to throw it in. Is there anything up here? No, there isn't. Oh. I have like hardly any lives here. Oh. Off the edge. Come on. Oh, don't shoot it over the egg, twonk. Damn it. Shoot it here. Hello. Oh, did that genuinely just hit him? I love it. Okay, I need one more. Come on. I'm open. Come on, I have like 1 minute and 30 seconds left. Oh, the little sod, he's getting vicious. Look at him. Oh, whoops. Well, at least he fired something, so. Why does that turn into a dragon? Into a blobby? I don't know. Okay, oh, you did it again! Haha!
Thank you, Mr. Blobby thing.
Oh, floaty bluey thing. Right, I need one more to kill you now. And that's. Oh, there's one more after him. But that's a worry, actually. Why is he up? He's not up here, though, is he? Is he? Have I missed one of them? Oh, no. Oh no, I've missed one of them. Sugar. That's not good. That's not good at all. 1 minute. It's too fine, I think. Why did I miss one? Oh, there he is. Oh my god, I might make it. Like, maybe. I'm very lucky. Am I feeling lucky? No. Come on. Oh my god. 30 seconds. Go. Move those kitty paws. Jesus, go! Oh my god, this is gonna be so close. Oh my god, 20 seconds. Please. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh my god, 4 seconds. Jesus, that was close. That was far too close. Oh my god. T plus, fuck off. That was brilliant. T plus. My heart is going, and it's only going to get harder from here on out. I don't remember it being that difficult. Oh my god. Was your heart's racing as well? Because mine really is. Oh my god. Okie dokie, so we're onto the boss fight. Still 2 stars though, but I thought it was out of 4, but I'm wondering if 3 might be the maximum because that was hard. Oh my god. Who's the boss on this one? Oh no! I know I keep saying I remember things, but I remember this taking a long time for me to defeat it the first time. Because he gets quicker and quicker. Ooh. And I haven't got any time controls. Probably should have focused on getting them. Or at least he gives a lot of garbage. Smack! Yeah, I remember this taking a long time. Go. Oh, sugar. Yeah, I've got no time controls at all here. Kind of the main gimmick of the game, and I've got nothing. Oh, beautiful. One. What's he doing? Oh god, giant thing. 2. Oh, there's one there. Brilliant. Paws would be really handy. Oh god. Okay, so another two hits I think he's gonna need. Ah! Oh, I've got a pause, that's fine. Where is he? Ah. Balls. Probably should have saved it for the last bit, but hey-ho. Smack! Oh, he's probably gonna take another two hits, isn't he? Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. He's gonna get mad now, I think. What's he doing? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, run! He's not happy. He's not a happy bunny. Or whatever the hell he is. When is he gonna stop? God's sake, stop and let me hit you. Oh, there we go. Smack. Damn it. Oh my god. I'm pressing down so hard on the controller right now. Why isn't he stopping? Leave me alone! Leave Blinks alone! Go! Damn it! This is what I meant by very, very difficult. And these time crystals aren't helping me right now. Oh no! Why did I throw that? That was stupid. Go, Blinks! Go! Shoot! Yes! Oh, I need more stuff. Damn it. Oh god! Oh my god, he's gonna go even faster now, isn't he, sugar? Oh, I'm getting dizzy. I think I have to get really far away from him to be able to stop and throw something at him. Maybe if I go... Oh! Oh my god. Go, 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 go! Yes! Gotcha, you bastard! Oh, all the gold's going over the edge, that's fine. Like, I didn't need it anyway. Oh my god. Oh, that would suck if I just fell over the edge right now. Oh, my wordy, wordy Wordington. Whew. Okay, right, don't fall over the edge, Blinks.
Miss it, yeah.
Oh. That was awesome! Fantastic game. That must be the first time I've ever done that in one go, though. I must be getting close to the point where I remember getting stuck. I know games were a lot harder when you play them first time when you're younger and stuff like that, because I said this was 15 years ago when it came out, but... No, Temple of Lost Time. I don't think I made it past Temple of Lost Time, you know. Because the whole Aztec thing and the whole Indiana Jones aspect of it, I remember that. I think this might be... Maybe, I don't remember. We'll see. But yeah, I think that'll do it for this video, because otherwise it's going to be stupidly long. But yeah, that's the Forgotten City. Yay! So let's go to the shop and spend some hard-earned gold. Right, so I'm gonna get... Oh, let's go back and buy the hoodie. From, like, the first shop. That'd be nice. Was it in there, the first one? The little pink hoodie. There it is, 5,000! Oh, so I either save up for it or I start spending it on things like that. Oh, it's difficult, isn't it? But I really want the pink hoodie. I'll save up. Maybe next time. Okie dokie, so I'm going to leave it there. So thanks guys so much for watching, and until the next part, yeah.